What's up, guys? How you doing today? I'm gonna be playing a new game called Resident Evil Biohazard, and I'm not normally up to playing scary games, but let's just see how it goes. The creepy stairs, here we go. Oh, it's saving everything, okay. Any bolt cutters. Probably up. Oh. I need to look for bolt cutters then. Oh, well, I knocked over a bunch of chairs. How this game is getting kind of creepy now. Alright, where's those bolt cutters? Oh, this door opens. I ain't closing it. Ah!
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy, I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds, booze, haunted?
No, it's just scary.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. What was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Ooh, this is creepy as all creep. Oh yeah, let me be the guinea pig, huh?
What do you see? What is it?
He died.
Jesus.
Yeah, there's the liver. I don't want it. Hey. Okay. Oh, I found the. Oh. Okay, now I'm shutting that. I hope King Croc doesn't pop out. Ah, shit! Excuse my language. Found the bolt cutters. See, that guy looks like Harrison Ford right there.
It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
This place. What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Ooh, spooky.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
That isn't creepy at all. Okay. Don't come in. Enough of me. Oh my gosh. Ow.
Mia, wait. Wait.
Get off of me.
I can feel her clawing her way back inside. inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
I better. Mia? Where's that knife? Where's that knife? I have the axe. Don't answer it. Okay, we're gonna answer it anyway. Okay.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
She's gone. With the button. They said there's a way to the attic. I haven't seen nothing.
It's me. I know. know you didn't mean to hurt me.
I killed you!
You shouldn't have done that!
Get off of me! Come on, take it out.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, I know how to use a gun. Back.
I don't. You were always watching. I love you.
Rotten woman.
Welcome to the
ah! Oh, little beast. Okay, this is crazy.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Wait, what? Huh? They reattached my hand.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Not to worry, Margaret.
boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do
it. Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating
it! Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll pay that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
Weirdo.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Oh, they're cannibals. He has a gun.
slip out before dinner was done?
Hello there! God damn! How am I going to replace this? Okay, have it your way. Don't you go anywhere!
Yep.
All right. Have fun in there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Yeah, but... Excuse me. Oh, I'm saving it. Okay. I need a weapon. I haven't even found the gun yet, and I already got the bullets.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are these?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hey, over here.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh.
Fuck it. I'm a...
What's the matter, son? You out of ammo?
Die, 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 die! Ow!
Fuck you and the horse you rode in on.
Your car.
You better start running, boy.
Dang it, I died. Sheesh. I get that.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh no!
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
You killed yourself, not me. Idiot. How do I get out of here? Oh.
I have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
How do I use this? So they used to be a normal family. Well, I killed the father. Now, I think it's the son that's next I want to kill. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'm gonna try to do another one. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please give it a thumbs up, like, and subscribe, and have a good day.